with Elias.
Byron, I'm not going to ask you this question because you're not cool enough, but I'll ask Graves. Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
It's nice to see Elias isn't wearing his grandmother's kimono tonight.
You know what WWE stands for, right?
Oh, go ahead.
We want earplugs.
Walk with Elias.
Listen, did you guys know Elias' lullabies are the number one cause of insomnia in the entire world?
All right, I'll just answer my own question. Yeah, I knew that, because they are.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious.
Elias setting it up!
Oh, boy!
Breaker.
That might be all.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Don't let the whole Reddy, William, and Gable thing fool you. Chad Gable.
Elias got it. Elias gains the victory.
Here is your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
What a great match and a huge victory to boot.
Tonight we saw another smash hit from Elias.
That was a B-side at best.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.